Today we're gonna do wiggle wire texture pots. First I center the clay as always, and then I pull up a cylinder. But to be able to cut out the texture, the walls of the cylinder needs to be extra thick, and I like the outside to be smooth and nice. Then I cut slices off the side with a wiggle wire. And finally, I expand the pot from the inside, of course, because I can't touch the outside. I finalize the top, and after a bit of drying, I'm ready to do some trimming. And that's it.